Hey everybody, it's Jody Seeley with Our High River, and Merry almost Christmas. Yeah, we are less than a week away from the holidays, and it kind of feels a little crazy that we're actually only a week away from the holidays, but wanted to jump on really quick and give you some additional ways that you can get connected between now and Christmas in your community, because there's some cool ways to do that. First and foremost, it's Bread Day today at the High River Library, thanks to our friends at Food Rescue and our High River Food Connections. You can pick up some bread courtesy of an incredible donor, and it's at the library. It's been set up there for just over an hour, so it's first come, first serve, and get yourself some great breads. There's a lot of baked goods and cool things that you can have for the holiday season. Absolutely free, available to whoever. So go and check it out and grab that today. We are basically, 24 hours left-ish, 24 and a half hours left for you to vote for the Light Up Our High River contest. You can get all the addresses and do all the voting at christmasinhighriver.com. It will be open until noon tomorrow, that's Thursday, and then voting closes. We'll be tallying all the votes, and then Lorraine from our committee and I will be on Sun Country and AM 1140 radio Friday morning just after 8 o'clock to announce all the winners. Oh, some cool cash prizes available for some residents. There's first, second, and third. There's first, second, and third in business, and then also the neighborhood category this year is not only going to win cash, but also a block party hosted by Janelle Kennedy from the town of High River and yours truly. So we're really excited about that and looking forward to build on it in years coming. So if you've kind of followed along this process and you want to be on the committee to help be a part of that for next year, we would gladly have you come and join. We've got some cool ideas brewing for 2019 already, but let's get through 2018 first. But make sure you tune in to the radio, and then we'll also go live here on Friday morning with all of your winners. And you can check out some really cool pictures. Thank you to everybody who's been a part of the Light Up Our High River Facebook group. Through there, some really incredible community connections, sharing of photos from different places, and a whole lot of fun. So check that out too. Now, tomorrow, Thursday, December 20th, is Community Ugly Christmas Sweater Day. I've managed to do Ugly Christmas Tie today, but it's Ugly Christmas Sweater Day for the whole community tomorrow, and we want to invite everybody to take part, whether you work from home, work in an office, work through an organization, wherever. If you don't work at all, that's also cool. If you work the most important job of all, being at home with your kids, get them all dressed up in your Christmas sweaters as well, ugly or not ugly, and use the hashtag Our High River to post that on your social media, or you can email them ourhighriver@gmail.com, and somebody's gonna win a $25 gift card. I think it's 25 bucks, it might even be more, but we got gift cards for Sobeys just in time for the holidays, just for taking part in Ugly Christmas Sweater Day. It's a community-wide initiative, and we're just gonna have a little bit of fun. I know kids are wearing them to school tomorrow as well, so I think that will be cool. And then Friday is Community Pajama Day. Another Sobeys gift card is up for grabs if you get into your PJs, or maybe you just don't get out of your PJs, and send us a photo with hashtag Our High River, or email them to ourhighriver@gmail.com, and you will be entered to win these gift cards just for having a little bit of Christmas spirit and fun with us. I think it's going to be good. Now, I think most of the kids are out early on Friday at noon from all the schools. So just a reminder that there is some Minecraft events happening at the High River Library on Friday afternoon. If you'd like to register the kids for that, I think it's gonna be good. Santa will be at the museum this weekend. If you haven't got your coveted 2018 Santa photo yet, or maybe you've got family that are just coming into town over the next couple of days, he will be available for some photos on both Saturday and Sunday from 1 till 3. It's a bring your own device, so however you'd like to take that photo, a BYOC, I guess, bring your own camera, bring your own device, and take your photos. And I would love to encourage that maybe you bring a little donation for the Museum of the Highwood as well. They do this absolutely free every year for the community for several weekends in a row. And if you could give a little donation to the museum, I think that would be greatly appreciated too. If you're looking to pop into some last minute volunteering for the Christmas weekend, we know that the Salvation Army is still looking for some volunteers for their kettle campaign if you'd like to contact them. There's also a Christmas Eve dinner and service happening at the High River Alliance Church, and you can contact them if you would like to serve or if your family would like to come for that absolutely free community dinner. You can register as well, info@highriverchurch.com, or just contact the High River Alliance Church for that. I think it's going to be pretty cool. The Foothills Angel, we did a video with that crew earlier in the week talking about this new initiative where they're going to be giving back to different citizens in the community. And they will be announcing in the coming days who their very first angel recipient will be. And we can't wait to find out who that is. But just wanted to remind you again, if you would like to make a donation to be a part of Foothills Angel, the angels would love to hear from you. So you can find them on Facebook. You can send me a message here too, and I'll connect you with the crew. But if just wanted to throw that out there one more time. And we're also going to learn, hopefully later this afternoon, we're going to connect with Brianne and Sarah from the Foothills Food Connections and find out a little bit more about lunch and a crunch. Over the holiday season, when kids don't have access to those nutritious, healthy lunches at school, there will be opportunities for them to connect with lunches at the library. So we're going to find out some more details. I think it's at the library. See, that's why we got to contact the girls. But I'm going to give you some more info on that later today too. So over the holiday season, there's still going to be a really cool opportunity and access for kids to get those healthy lunches. And really anybody who needs them. So I think that is really cool. And just, yeah, if I've missed anything that's happening over the next few days as we go into the holiday season, please post it in the comments below. And I hope you have a super Merry Christmas. I'll be talking to you, I'm sure, before then, but I just want to throw that out there. And also, if you could just hit the like buttons right now, hit the love buttons for all of our incredible citizens, businesses, and groups who are doing those extra special warm fuzzies over the holidays. I know we've seen lots of pictures as the stockings have been delivered the last couple of days for stockings for seniors. We know that lots of food is being donated to the food bank. Last night, I had the opportunity to hang out with the Foothills 187 Air Cadet Squadron. I was the special guest at their mess dinner. So hit the like and love button for those kids. They were fantastic. It was an incredible night, and they've raised a ton of food for the Veterans Food Bank, which I think is very cool. Other great businesses have also been collecting donations for the Veterans Food Bank, for Magic of Christmas, and a whole lot more. So it's such a warm, awesome feeling to see so many people gathering together as a community and to help out those in our community and in surrounding communities for the holidays. Kudos to you. So giving you a big round of applause for that. Again, if I've missed anything, post it in the comments. And looking forward to seeing your ugly Christmas sweaters tomorrow and your PJs on Friday. See you later.